Hey, so I want to share with you what being a Beachbody coach really means to me. I want to take you right back to the basics and why I joined, because a lot of people have the misconception that being a Beachbody coach means that you're a trainer or you're someone that creates meal plans or does all these nutrition things for people, and that's not it at all. We are merely people that are just like you that are here to encourage you, keep you accountable, and give you support that you need to be successful. And we have done this because we've had success. All right, so we are people that have done a program for a variety of reasons. So when I first started, it was because I didn't understand what being healthy meant. So for 6 years, I lived a lifestyle that I thought was healthy. I thought that I could just eat and live that way, and eventually I'd work out and it would go away. And I didn't quite understand that food fuels your body in a variety of ways to make it function and to build muscle and to give you energy and to make you feel awake and all those things. And I didn't understand any of that. And so when I went into university, I just did whatever I wanted. I lived how I wanted. I drank what I wanted. I ate what I wanted. And I didn't work out the way that we are supposed to work out. And I gained weight. And it was hard. It really, really affected my mental and emotional health. And it affected my career, my relationships, and all those things. And so I got to this point where I gained 50 pounds. Like poor self-image, I struggled with depression, I struggled with wanting to be a part of anything in life, and I just was in a bad place. So for me, when I started eating healthy and joined my first challenge group, I felt like I finally had this community of people that I could be open with and that they would understand me, and I understood them. And it was the first time where I felt safe just being me, if that makes sense. I mean, we always have something that makes us feel like we aren't sure if we want to tell people about it, or if we're nervous, or we're afraid of judgment, or whatever it might be, because that's human nature. And that's part of living in today's society. We're always worried about something. And for me, it was how people viewed me for my health, and that really affected me. And these challenge groups, I remember the first day that, I'm not sure if it was Sarah or Sophie, posted, and they said, "You need to do a welcome video. Like, you need to put yourself out there and say hi to the group and introduce yourself." And I thought, oh my God, this is so far out of my comfort zone, and I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't know what this group is. Just got my shakes the other day. I don't know what's going on. And I remember feeling so scared and so worried about just what people would think within the group. And as it started, I realized that these were people just like me. They all had an experience that they wanted to grow from, or they had gained weight or lost weight or had a kid or whatever it might be. And I realized that this is a place where I can be open. This is where I can be vulnerable. This is the important place for me to be. And when I started to open up and share and post, I started to see a change in myself. And I started to see that I was able and capable of being more than I am today. And, or was at that time, I guess. And that is when I realized that I didn't want to just lose weight. I wanted to be healthy. I wanted to live a life of health, and I wanted to help others have the tools to do so. So I became a Beachbody coach, not to help someone learn how to modify, because that's what the programs are there for. I came into this wanting to help others feel as great as I did. I want to give others the opportunity to join a group that would be supportive and there'd be no judgment. And I wanted to create this place for people just to be successful and to have a place to say, hey, I'm not on a diet. I'm not doing something to harm my health. I am doing everything I possibly can to increase my health and make my tomorrow better. And that is truly my goal. My goal is to create a life for every person that comes into mind that they love and feel proud of and get to actually live, because they have the health and the fitness there to allow them to do whatever they want. And through that, I want to help more people do what I'm doing. There is nothing that I can tell you that I've ever done that's made me feel this way. I'm helping people find their health and to feel good in their skin has truly changed my life. And I can't wait to be a part of so much more of that. And I can't wait to make more friends and just to see more people of every age. I'm talking about kids, I'm talking about you, I'm talking about your parents, I'm talking about your grandparents. I don't care who it is. I want everyone to have the healthiest possible life they can have at this moment. And to me, that is the most amazing gift that you can possibly give. And I'm so proud to say that my job is to help people have that. There's nothing more I could ask for in my life, and I'm so grateful. So that, to me, is what being a Beachbody coach is, and that is what I am. So if you've been wondering what I post about, what I'm doing, I'm just sharing my journey. I'm just being real with you. I'm just telling you what I'm doing. Heck, this is just me, right? This is when I come home and I want to be me, this is me. And I'm not going to hold anything back. I'm not going to make up stories. I'm going to just be me. And I hope to inspire people to live healthier, whatever that looks like for you. If you are going to get up at 5:30 in the morning workout, great. You're going to adapt and eat healthier, more controlled portions, awesome. I love it. I can't wait to be there. And if that means doing everything and going full force in and going after meal plans and going after building muscle or going after body competitions, whatever that is, I'm so pumped to be a part of that with you. And I'm going to be your number one fan. I'm going to be here for you for every moment of sheer, I'm so excited, and every moment that I get a message saying, oh, I'm having a day where I just feel so down. And it's whatever that works for you.